Feeding mechanical thickening unit. On some treatment plants, thickening is enhanced by mechanical thickening. The sludge that's being fed to mechanical thickening either comes directly from sedimentation, with a dry solids content of between 1 and 3%, or from a gravity thickener with between 4 and 5% DS. Feeding a mechanical thickening unit requires a controlled flow rate. This is exactly what can be achieved by using a flicked PC or end pump in combination with a VFD.